So today we're gonna take a normal non-TRD vehicle and turn it into a TRD Pro. The sum of all the parts is what makes the TRD Pro. You can't take one part by one part. You know, essentially that's the kind of the benefit of TRD engineering. So the performance-based parts essentially starts with the suspension system. So we adopted Fox shocks.
For these shocks, we designed them for the off-road enthusiast, and there's definitely no compromise in the level of performance. So with Fox, it was a very organic relationship. Fox regularly competes in the Baja 1000, Baja 500, and the same type of components that they use on their racers are found on TRD Pro. So the construction of the shocks are quite different than a regular shock. They're all aluminum, and in fact, some portions of it are forged for extra strength. The main technology in these shock absorbers is internal bypass. And what that means is that the damping force inside the shock changes as you go through the stroke in the suspension. What that translates to is improved ride for everyday use, as well as having the ability and capability to conquer the toughest terrain. So here we have the TRD shock bolted up to the rear of a Tacoma, and as you can see, it fits right in.